Hey, today we are playing Old Maid, the Right Start Math edition of it, and we had so much fun the first time around that we're going to play another round. I thought we'd video and show you how we play this game. So what I did is I took the Right Start Math basic math cards, and I've got five of each number, or four of each number, from 1 to 9, and then I have one card in there that's the number 10. That's our old maid today. That's the card we do not want to get stuck with, right, Emmy? Mm-hmm. All the other cards get matched up throughout the game to equal 10. So instead of having regular matches like 1 and 1 and 2 and 2, we're matching numbers that get put together to equal 10. So 1 and 9 goes together, 2 and
8,
2 and 8, 3 and 7, 6 and 4, 5 and 5. So we've got this, we took the cards, we shuffled them up, and we divided them between our three players, and now we're going to each pick up our cards, and we're just going to go through and pull out any of our sets. So 5 and 5 makes 10. I have 7 and 3. Weston has 9 and 1. 8 and 2. We're all making our sets to get started with the game. So Weston, why don't you show the camera what you're left with? We won't see it until afterwards. So that's what he has left. Now I'll show what I have left. Okay, and then Emmy, when you're done, you can show what you have left. You ready to show? Okay, so you all saw one of those hands had a 10 in it, and that is the old maid. Whoever gets stuck with that card at the end is officially the old maid for the day. So, Weston, you got to go first last time. Emmy will let you go first. She has to pick a card from Weston or myself, and when she picks from one of us on her next turn, she has to pick from the other one. Okay? So who are you going to pick from? All right. So she picks a card, and then she looks to see if it's the old maid or if it makes a match, and she was able to make a match. Now it's my turn. I'm going to pick from Weston. I'm not going to pick the one that's way up there. So I got a 1, and now I make a set of 10. Knowing what numbers come together to make 10 really help in a lot of math skills. So it's really... Okay, Weston picks from one of us. Oh, Weston!
I did not see it. No, I didn't.
Okay. Hold on. Okay. So we just keep playing like this until somebody is left with the old maid. All right. Did you get a match? All right. Now it's Emmy's turn. So she has to pick from what's yours. She picked from me last time.
That's the one I just had.
Now it's my turn to pick. I have to pick from Emmy. No match for me. Now Weston. Did you pick from Emmy or... Oh, okay. He picks from me.
Oh, this one. Right here.
Yes. Okay. He's got a match. So now, Emmy, you pick from... Who do you have to pick from? It's from me, because you picked the last one.
Yep.
Pick a card. Okay, Emmy's out of the game. Now it's between Weston and I have to pick from him. Is it my turn? So, I got a match of 5 to 5, and I'm left appropriately as the old maid for the day. Give this game a try at home. You can play it with the Right Start Math cards or the regular deck of cards.
Old.
Oh, because I am old.